guys, before I start this video, I just want to let you know, please like, comment, rate, and subscribe, share with your friends if you like. Hope you like the new mascot sort of thing. And let's get started. So basically, I got some art supplies today, and yeah, I wanted to show you them. So I got this watercolour set. It has a lot of colours, which is good, because I'm... Oh, for God's sakes. Why? I'm taking textiles as a GCSE, art and design textiles. So it's good for me, because I like doing watercolour washes on the paper. And I'm going to show you the paints, because they make a pretty good background. I got this grey. These are all £1 from the works, the paints. Cold grey and this one, Payne's grey, I think are on the blue spectrum sort of thing. And then I have this blue, not going to try and pronounce it. Yeah. Prussian blue, sorry, out of focus. And then a completely different one, I got some seashell pink. Because I'm making LPS customs, and I think the inner ear of this one and the nose would look good in pink. Like that kind of baby pink. I have got what paints from the work before. I got rose and emerald green. I also get my paintbrushes there. They're different colours because they're different kind of bristles. Anyone who's an artist can tell me that. I've got a fine detail brush and a round tip brush, I guess I could call it. I have got the paintbrushes from the works before. Pause here if you need to see these for reference. I also got this jar, just for the jar, but it has wooden pegs in, so I'm thinking I'm doing something with those. Not too sure, but that has been in the same way. I'm not too sure what to do yet. If you could let me know, that'd be a good idea. So thank you. So in WH Smith, they gave me a 20% off discount card. Don't know why, giving them away for free. If you live by WH Smith in England, go to it. You can get 20% off of your next purchase. Not sponsored to say this, wish I was. Because I need money to go on holiday. So from WH Smith, I got these 36 colouring pencils. They were reduced by 25%, so they should have been £8, but they were £6. Can't show you that. Package looks something like this, like just a bunch of pencils on it. The colours right here. So many greens. Yas. Yas, greens and blues. I really like greens and blues, if you can't tell. I mean, black is my favourite colour, but then it's blue, and then any kind of green. That's what I got from WH Smith, and then from Wilkinson's, if you live in the UK, I got some eyeshadows, because they were going pretty cheap, because, like, normally one of these is, like, £5, and I got it for £2.80, so pretty good. So I got this this greyish brownish shimmer, I believe. Like an ASMR video. this kind of royal navy blue with silver shimmer, and this blue, I'll swatch this one because I find it really pretty, and I'll just do it on my fingertip. It's kind of like a bluish grey, which I really like. I'm wiping off my hands. So that's what I got from Wilkinson's. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Do you like the idea of having a mascot to go along with it? I quite like the idea. Her name's Abby, if you're wondering. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. Again, please, please, please like, comment, rate, subscribe, share. All the dweebs are doing it. good subscribe to Nerdy Crafter for that little saying. Really hope you enjoyed. Let me know. And, yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see y'all later. Bye!